I'm Nikki.
Hi, I'm Nick.
And together we're Nikki Nick.
Hello.
We're
in a hotel.
We are in a hotel. You want to explain why we're in a hotel? Oh, that was a very quick explanation. Yes. We're not in our usual setting.
We're in a different area.
And we're really sorry if anything shows up really weird. So that's kind of like our apology to you guys before we start all of these videos. Anyway, today we're going to be reacting to Interstellar theme music by Tushar Lal, the Indian Jam Project.
Hello, Tushar, if you're watching. Hello again. Pretty cool guy. Check out his music. And I'm ready to check this out.
You ready?
Yes. Here we go.
Let's go.
I'm interested to see their take on it. I think this one might be my favorite. Because I like that kind of soundtrack.
This video kind of like ties to the next video we're about to play, watch, is Spy Holes. I didn't even realize that.
Ooh, I like that transition. Oh, they're gonna show clips in the movie too.
That's actually a pretty good, neat idea. It's almost like this could have been in that scene, like this music playing in the background. Well, their version, this music was playing.
Really? It does really make you feel something though, some type of way, listening to this music, you know?
Yeah.
Even looking at them, you can feel it. Feeling it yet? Yes. Yeah, they start slowly putting in cultural instruments. I love it. I still feel like it's the one take.
That's so cool how they mixed their music video with the actual,
And it's like transparent over the scene.
Yeah. It said Tushar did this whole editing for this.
Did he?
Is that what I read? I don't know. I thought I read that at the beginning.
He did a really good job.
Real quick.
Overlaying everything.
Yeah.
I really do like the certain scenes that they're showing.
Yeah, This is the first one that we've seen that they've done that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The other ones that we've seen, I haven't seen that.
Well, the ones we've seen, yeah. Mm-hmm. Do not go gentle into that good night. That was cool.
Because their words had forked no lightning, they do not go gentle into that good night.
I love
that. Hi guys, if you like what you just saw, please share.
That was a good ending too.
Yeah.
You can also subscribe to the channel because we have a lot of other projects coming up.
And keep suggesting stuff to us.
Beep!
Cool ideas because of that. So, yeah, and you can also follow us on Facebook and get updates. Thank you.
Thank you.
I was like forward when they. Oh, I was gonna look at the beginning.
Oh, I was hoping. Oh, the Pirates of the Caribbean one was really cool because they were on the beach and everything.
Yeah, hold on. It said who the. I didn't go too far. Okay, adaptation composed arranged, but okay. I wonder if he did.
That was really cool though.
Yeah,
I really liked the take.
I really.
Sorry, it's a hurricane. I really like how. They still captured the feeling as the original song did.
Yeah.
Even though they have their own cultural twist on it, it's still just as powerful as the regular.
Yeah, that's what I meant, when I said that.
Or original version.
Yeah, when they threw in, when they overlaid all of those clips, it almost made it feel like that was what their version was like.
It made it more powerful.
Yeah, their version was like what was playing behind all of those moments in the...
Mm-hmm.
I just thought that was a really good touch that we haven't seen him do in the other one, so I'm curious to, the more we watch, the more we're going to see stuff like that. So, I really like that. He hasn't posted, he or they, let's see, the last time they posted, sorry, I was looking at this while I was looking at all their videos, I think it was the Justice League tribute, so I thought that one would be pretty cool.
That's neat.
Yeah, so if that was the most recent one, but I'm curious to see some of the other projects that they have coming out because I feel like all of them have been...
It's been about 6 months, so
I'm assuming he's working on something else. They're about to come out with something else, which I'm really excited for.
We haven't seen the Star Wars, the Dark Knight, or the James Bond one, and there's probably a lot more that we haven't seen. If you guys want to leave a comment below for what you want us to check out.
Yeah, we didn't see Inception either. We actually haven't
Inception.
Seen...
Oh yeah, we haven't.
We haven't seen a lot of these. So if you guys want us to watch any more, please just let us know and comment which one you guys want us to see next. I'm really intrigued about the Dark Knight one because that's my favorite.
I was thinking about the James Bond one.
Oh, that one would probably be really good too, I'm sure. I feel like the music in that movie is just so haunting to begin with. So anyway, if you guys want to see more of us, make sure to share this Stretch Bosco, so on Snapchat and Instagram, make sure to, and I don't have the pillows, so this
subscribe.
Weird. Subscribe.
We left the pillow.
We did leave the pillow. She you have an entire line after this, and I don't.
And as always.
There you go. I was like,
what's my line?
We haven't done this in so long, you guys are so sorry.
Thank you for love. We love you guys. Have a good day, good night, good evening.
Bye. We can't reach the camera now either, because we're...